Back. Goku has gained tremendous power, but Vegeta seems to exceed even that.
Goku manages to take out Nappa. However, Vegeta may be a problem. Goku is in a fight for his life against Vegeta, who's powered up to the max.
All right, there won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian. Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome. What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that. You looked better when you beat Nappa. If that's really your best, then I'm more than disappointed.
Whoa!
Nice, you avoided it.
Man, he's a tough one.
What do you
if I don't finish this
quickly,
I really will be in bad shape.
I've been injured by this low-class scum! I won't stand for it! I will not stand for this! I don't need this planet anymore! I'm going to demolish you and everyone else on Earth! There's absolutely no way you can stop my Gallic gun! I will not stand for this! If that's really your best, then I'm more than disappointed. Nice, you avoided it. How do you like this, Kakarot? You're finished now!
A great ape! A great ape monster?!
Let me give you some good news. As a great ape, a Saiyan's power level increases tenfold! What's wrong, running away?
Ah!
possible! I am the Saiyan Prince, a Super Elite!
I almost thought I was done for there.